San Francisco 49ers waste stellar performance and loss to Giants. Colin Kaepernick had his best game of the season, and the San Francisco 49ers still lost to the New York Giants 30-27. The Niners' record is 1-4, and they're in last place in the NFC West. But they seem to have a quarterback. Kaepernick saved his job Sunday night. Another stinker and the Niners would have had to bench him, would have had no choice. Kaepernick took the decision out of their hands. He completed his first three passes and seemed to gain confidence for the first time in weeks. By the second quarter, he was zipping fastballs into tight windows like he used to. Kaepernick threw two touchdowns in the red zone and no picks. He got sacked only twice, and both times he was running out of bounds. He completed passes to 9 different players, and the offense converted 8 of 14 third downs. And yet, the Niners still lost. They're still in last place. Running back Carlos Hyde was even better than Kaepernick, who was facing the league's worst pass defense. Hyde dominated the league's best run defense, especially in the second half when he rushed 13 times for 81 yards, 6.2 yards per carry, despite playing on what appeared to be an injured leg. In the first quarter, Hyde knocked out Giants starting linebacker John Beeson. As the game went on, New York seemed to lose all interest in tackling the Niners' starting tailback. They watched as he breezed into the end zone for a touchdown with 1:49 left in the fourth quarter. But the Niners still lost. They're still in last place. Niners offensive coordinator Geet Christ was flat out brilliant against the Giants. During the week, he told reporters he had made the major adjustment to the Niners offense, although he wouldn't say what the adjustment was. Apparently, it was calling short passes that allowed Kaepernick to get rid of the ball quickly. Call it the 5 and dime.